pockets swollen. You gotta show me the shit.
Well, I'm meditating, I'm doing this shit. Whoa. I got the devil on my phone.
I'm a huge fan of Ronaldo or Messi. Ronaldo is not the greatest player of all time.
Who is that?
Well, I'm going to say his mate here.
Far away, would I run off the world someday? Even though take me home, take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go. No, take me home, take me home where
I do think that he would be the player in the history of football I've watched that I would bring off the bench if I thought I had to have someone win a football match for me.
So what does that mean?
To me, I think, in answering that question that I was asked by a gentleman this morning on the way in, I do think he's the greatest football player that has ever lived. Now, he's shaking his head with that. I do think he's the greatest football player that's ever lived. That is not a bias, that is me just looking at answering that question of who I think I would want to trust to win me a football match most in the most different ways, and who is the most complete player.
I saw a piece of heaven waiting in patience for me, Lord. And I was running far away, would I run off the wall someday? Nobody knows.
while you're moving on. But it's not the fact that you kissed him yesterday, it's the feeling of betrayal that I just can't seem to shake. And everything I know tells me that I should walk away, but I just wanna stay. And my friend said, I know you love her but it's over, mate. It doesn't matter, put the phone away.
The level is just so advanced, the bezel is Tiffany stamp, no grip on my hand. I know that I came with a slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. I got too much on the line, too much on my mind, too much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you just do it, they pay me to show you I do it again. I can't be bailing my casket, make sure I die with a 10, it's part of the brand. I know that I came with a slide from left to right, but now I don't
lose my mind.